are jumping right back into Resident Evil Village. We are joined today by Bon Bon the Unicorn, Peaches, the lovely Dami, and the sexiest motherfucker that's out there, RC Styles. We are going to continue on with this fucking freaky ass game, and I'm going to try my best to not pee all over my laptop. So let's just jump right into this shit. Oh, shit.
Mia, get down. God. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
What the fuck just happened, folks?
Go move!
All clear. Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir. Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Dude, where's your fucking gun? Shoot the goddamn thing.
Wait, wait.
And in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
Let us pray. For him. For all of us. Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
No!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Run! We have to go!
Anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Okay, so Magneto, got it.
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
Fucking X-Men shit.
The man is of no real use to anyone else.
Furthermore, I can assure you if you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu, my daughters and I will deliver to you the finest.
Way ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Both of you, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man-thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you, Mother. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you really know. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No way!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, one, showtime!
Oh.
For the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Let you get away. Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Ha ha ha! Nothing like fresh American ground beef! Ha 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 ha!
Ha 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 ha!
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Kitchen, you can actually move in. I don't wear
hats, but I don't feel like going in there and doing this hair up again like I did yesterday. I had like this Christian Slater fucking hairstyle yesterday. It was cool.
I'm kind of sad I missed it.
I don't feel like doing it again. Wearing a hat today.
Look, you all knock it the fuck off in there for crying out loud. You only lived together for about 6 months.
Crazy bitches.
Wait, where did you take the chickens out that you slaughtered to like slip in the baby food?
Do what?
Which pen did you take the chickens out of to slaughter to like
the baby pen?
Put baby food.
My fucking cat is uber territorial. She will not cut Merwin or kick surgery. My back popped real bad, like you can literally like hear it across the room. And my wife was like, Jesus Christ, I said, yeah, there, babe, I'm a fucking mall city waiting to happen. She said, what do you mean? I said, yeah, man, if I walk around the rest of the day, she's fucking right from the bottom of your seat.
I like it.
You know, and,
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Plus, I'm also getting tired of people expecting shit of you, just because you're a fucking weed man.
A healthy man's blood.
Like, why don't you pay 160 for an ounce? And I sat there and said, yeah, how many fucking seeds you pull out of that motherfucker? You know, like, and these, they just...
Warm, wet.
They know that issue.
Red,
like,
red blood.
Back to him.
Yeah, I just got done telling
not like this.
The milk is pouring with the bag of change.
what we wanted to do, right? So we wanted to leave the piggies in the fucking...
Yeah, when I did the cows, they're just so big, it's so hard to get them in and out of there, like...
How's it feel? We'll just
lie.
Totally shot her.
Yeah,
she did.
Oh yeah, she did.
I'm wondering if someone leaves and you know we can't sleep because they're still technically in the game. If you shoot them, can you go to sleep and make the day go by? I'm very curious.
Right.
I kind of want. Shoot. Okay. Go away. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
It's so warm inside of me. Their poop. Fuck. Oh, that chick's creepy. She doesn't even seem dead, but she's creepy.
I know I am. It's fine.
Yeah. Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg.
Okay, you guys. Yeah.
Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him...
No,
Mother Miranda.
Beg me.
Yes, of course. I understand the importance of the ceremony.
I'm about to beat your ass super fast.
I won't
stop.
Let you down.
Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony!
On
that man will pay
so
for what he's
right
done.
Dick. Just do it on Twitch.
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do we want?
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Rest while you can, because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Yeah, bitch.
Your
on my egg.
They're like, bitch, you touched my egg. I'll be like, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I kid.
Back to the noise.
Running will get you nowhere!
Just in case, make sure that they're all in one basket, and then go check on the cheese again. Yep, this is gonna be a good drop off.
We'll need to find more shit to upgrade.
I have finally upgraded all of the barn.
Good.
But now what are we gonna upgrade?
Screw this castle.
Too bad we can't loan my barn something.
Right. Ooh.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
It's not breaking.
Make money at this point.
That's not a problem. How? Pokemon cards.
If you were Pokemon, I'd choose you.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you.
Hey, Dren.
Yes.
Fine. RC. Yes. If you were a booger, I'd kick you.
Huh?
Told him if he was a booger, I'd kick him.
Yeah.
All I can see is like just the top of Dred's eye, the eyes and off, man.
You ruined the hunt!
Make sure you stay.
Of you?
Pre-order. Why were you laughing like a sinister prick? Oh. Oh, only the pricks that laugh like that are.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
I was supposed to build all of those. Never gonna leave
again. I
can
hear one of y'all.
Well, Dredd hasn't
talked. There we go.
I mean, I can understand at this point.
You ruined everything!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Just a little bit.
You talk about saving your daughter when you murdered mine!
You can run, but you can't hide!
There's too many fucking cows.
You're the one who's cursed.
Come outside! Within the endless dark, deliver.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
More in a container.
Take a closer look.
And in those packets. And it's 6 a.m.
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Oh shit, what up?
What? What? What?